My name is Ryan Tompkins. I'm the athletic director of the Fort Worth Club. In the athletic center, the reason that we even sought out RH Media or videos in general is we had grown in a warp speed. We had added so many programs and so many services to our facility that we quickly realized that the only people who knew how many things we had going on was us. It was our staff. And we had members that were members for years and had no idea we had X, Y, or Z. So we sat around a table really trying to figure out communications plan. You know, how can we do things differently and how can we get, you know, on board with some of the new technology and new ways to communicate our message. And it was videos is what we wanted to try to do. So we interviewed several people, several companies. RH Media came highly referred to us, and so it wasn't after just a couple of interviews that we realized we had hooked onto the right group. And the reason why is all throughout the entire process, it was almost like that they weren't a vendor or a contractor. They were part of our group. They were part of our staff. They really took the time to listen and understand what our end goal was, what we were striving for. So that really helped us a lot to get what we ended up with: very high quality, very, very good videos at the very end. So it was a really good experience from the very beginning and to the very end. We're a private club, pretty high elite membership. And so the fact that we trusted this group enough to really partner RH Media with our members, and sometimes we didn't even have a staff person there. That's how much trust that we had in this group. Again, because we really felt confident that they knew how to treat our members. They knew the end goal that we were going after, and they did a great job getting us there throughout working with our staff, working with our members, and there were so many hands involved with creating these videos. So many people, because you have the marketing side and the video side and the cut and editing side and the questions and the message that you want to get out. We were a little bit surprised that it wasn't more cumbersome than what it was. It was a very seamless process. I cannot recommend them high enough. We have gotten some very good product from them. We'll definitely be using them again in the future. We showcased these videos in one event, and we didn't even showcase all of them. We only showcased a very small handful, a little sample of them. And in maybe four videos that were no longer than 2 minutes long, there was more awareness of all of the programs, services, and not only that, because you can read about programs and services in a brochure if you choose to do so, but the culture, the environment, that's what we sell in the athletic center, is it's not all about the programs, the services, it's about the family environment, the camaraderie, the culture, all of the things that we have here. And those videos, you could not explain it better. Many people see these videos and immediately follow up with calling us and saying, I want to be a part of it. I saw this at the banquet. I didn't know you guys had it. I even saw the lady who was on it or the man that was on it, and I used to work with them, or I do work with them. So they used our own members, they used our own staff, and they made us look a lot better in front of camera than what we ever thought that we would be. So again, really, really pleasant experience. I've personally referred this company to a few of the members that are here that I know that either now or in the future would need this type of service. And I don't do that a whole lot, but I stand behind. They were just a great group, and we'll definitely use them again.